We all have hobbies. Whether you love to craft, play sports, or kick back with a video game, it's our hobbies that let us turn our attention to our real-life passions in life, and some of those passions are all-consuming. Yep, the world of remote control models is full of people who have dedicated their time, energy, and hard-earned cash to building incredible works of art that are fully functional, too. Some of these RC models are a real fast feat of engineering. From intricate replicas of the Millennium Falcon that can actually fly, to models of Soviet aircraft that launched their very own USSR Space Shuttle, these are the 15 most unusual RC models in the world.
Leave the radio on the ground and put it in the air, and basically, we're gonna see what happens.
Star Wars Pod Racers. Unveiled at the Model Hobby Spiel Fair in Leipzig, Germany, these spectacular tricopters have taken the RC community by storm. Yeah, if you're a fan of the intergalactic Star Wars franchise, then these are definitely the droids that you're looking for. I just can't get over how awesome these pod racers look. If we didn't know that this video was filmed by RC Media World in Germany, then we would almost believe we'd have been transported straight to Tatooine. If you look closely, you can even see young Anakin Skywalker navigating in the cockpit. Ah, the good old days. These exquisitely crafted pod racers have a T-shaped carbon fiber frame that holds the electronics and two foam exteriors housing forward-facing props. The cockpit that trails behind is actually a tail rotor that provides down thrust. There's even LED lights fitted to the craft, so you can pod race to your heart's content all through the night. These RC models are not just out of this world, they're from a galaxy far, far away. Now let's get ready for today's missing topic. And now it's time for our mysterious missing topic. Remote controlled models may have started as of nothing more than a shoebox-sized toy back in the early 20th century, but these days there are some seriously impressive models on the market. Yet in today's world, you can get your hands on a fully functioning, epic battleship that actually glides through the water. Or in this case, what appears to be a very large puddle. This video popped up online from an unknown location in China, and it seems as though this magnificent vessel was built by an independent designer. Isn't it incredible? Steered by a remote control, this huge toy seems right at home on this flooded street. It's enough to bring out the kid in all of us. All we want to know is, where can we find this awesome toy? Join in on the conversation by using the hashtag #missingtopic in the comment section below. Hey, hey, did you know that if you smash the like button, subscribe, and click the notification bell, you're more likely to win the lottery? So what are you waiting for? Yamato Battleship. This is one battleship that you hope will never sink. That's because it's actually a masterfully crafted remote-controlled model with a price tag exceeding $6,000. Yikes, that's one expensive toy. But RC lovers will know that the Yamato Battleship goes way beyond being a toy. It's an almost exact replica of the 1941 battleship that was defeated by the US Navy while on a one-way mission to Okinawa. At nearly 30 inches long, this 1 to 350 scale model comes complete with a hand-laid wooden deck, a fiberglass hull, and other many revolutionary features that the iconic Yamato Battleship was famous for. The main gun turrets and secondary armament turrets can even be rotated once the model is assembled. This high-end model comes with four individual 540 engines and electric speed controllers, making it fully functional on the water. Let's just hope that this Yamato Battleship RC model has a longer life than the original ship it was based off of. Parrot Jumping Sumo Mini Drone. Okay, we get it. Drones are all about catching those epic aerial shots. But this awesome RC model brings things back down to earth, allowing its user to shoot photos and film from ground level. We've all seen enough of the sweeping bird's eye views, right? We want to know what's going on the ground. Besides, you can see things from much closer up down here. It's all about perspective. The spinning, rolling, jumping sumo is a two-wheeled rover fitted with its very own camera that can be controlled using your smartphone. It connects to your phone using Wi-Fi and can jump up to 2.5 feet using its spring-loaded legs. Come on, let's face it, flying is overrated, especially with so many new drone laws in place these days. It also spins so you can get a 360-degree first-person view. Pretty cool, right? The only drawback to the parajumping sumo mini drone is that the video is limited to VGA resolution, and the batteries don't exactly last very long either, only powering the drone for 20 minutes. Still, with a low-end price tag of $160, who's complaining? Not us. Millennium Falcon RC. And we're back to the Star Wars universe, this time with a vessel of more epic proportions. We're talking, of course, about the gigantic Millennium Falcon, a smuggling vessel that became part of the fabled Rebel Alliance fleet. Diehard fans of the franchise will know that this legendary spacecraft was a YT-1300, and remote-controlled model builder Olivier C has crafted an outstanding replica of this intergalactic ship. We especially love the LED glowing lights attached to the exterior, perfect for flying through the darkest corners of the galaxy. Okay, so this particular RC model may be confined to Earth, specifically France, but we can't help but let our imagination carry us away when we see this replica of the Millennium Falcon. Great job! RC lovers who want to see how he pulled off this mammoth task can check out more of his handiwork over on his YouTube channel under the name Olivier C. May the Force be with you. SR-71 Blackbird. This remote-controlled SR-71 Blackbird has to be one of the most incredible models we've ever seen. This 85-pound functioning aircraft is a whopping 13 feet long and powered by a pair of JetCat 140 RXI turbines. We're not dealing with a toy here. This is a very serious model plane that took a staggering 9 years to construct. It was shown at the 2017 Top Gun Scale Invitational, a convention attended by the world's best pilots and RC model builders, where it received the coveted Engineering Excellence Award. So, who exactly built this epic replica? The builder is first-time Top Gun competitor Lance Campbell of Columbia, Missouri, who constructed the huge model plane completely from scratch after seeing the original SR-71 at the National Museum of the United States Air Force in Dayton, Ohio. When he first took on the challenge of replicating the iconic aircraft, Lance had never even made a mold or done any fiberglass work. But with the help of the full-size model community, he spent the next 3 years making the plugs, then another 2 years making the molds, before moving on to building the first prototype. All in all, 7 years flew by before he even got the SR-71 in the air, and finally, after 9 years, he had completed his passion project, earning worldwide recognition for the stunning RC model. You know what they say, work hard and follow your dreams, and that's exactly what Lance Campbell did. Red Cat Camo X4. Got a need for speed? Why not try out the hyper-realistic Red Cat Camo X4? Yup, this mini remote-controlled vehicle has all the driving characteristics of a full-sized rock racer, all the way down to a detailed cockpit complete with a scale driver. The RC model can tear up the desert, or even your backyard, with a large off-road tire that's powerful enough to grip any kind of terrain. Now you can drive off-road without any of the risk factors, except maybe damaging your model. Still, the Red Cat is pretty hardy and has a full roll cage, a rear sway bar that can sweep past tight corners, four-link rear suspension, and independent front suspension. This thing can really take a battering. And at a retail price of $329.99, we really wouldn't want to break this high-end toy car. A 1/10 of a scale of a regular rock racer, this model is powered by a state-of-the-art electric brushless 330kV RC540 engine, giving you just a tiny taste of the real thing. Hey, it certainly saves you some gas money. UMX Hyper Taxi BNF. This awesome aircraft combines aerobatic hyper agility with super solid stability. Yep, if aerial gymnastics is your thing, then the UMX Hyper Taxi BNF is the ultimate RC model. That's because this neat e-flight model is equipped with AS3X technology, an electronic stabilization system that allows the Hyper Taxi to perform 3D aerobatics with no problem. That's right, this reliable aircraft can take off and land vertically on its tail, meaning less crashes and more time spent up in the air. It can fly for over 8 minutes long, giving the brightly colored model plane plenty of time to show off its abilities. Perfect for indoor flight, the UMX Hyper Taxi has a 180 size brushless outrunner motor, 2500 kV. So not only is it powerful, but it looks awesome too. We just wish we could catch one of these Hyper Taxis in real life. Fly Tech Crocodile Boat. Okay, this next RC motto is just plain terrifying. Can you think of anything more scary than walking past your neighborhood pond and seeing this thing floating eerily through the water? We can't. The Flytech V002 Crocodile Head is a remote-controlled racing boat with a creepy twist. It looks just like an actual crocodile. Yep, this RC model is made of hyper-realistic resin material, and in the right environment, you may well mistake this replica for the real deal. On sale in Australia, this RC reptile would make the perfect toy to prank your mates with. Can you imagine the faces when you take a walk together down the river and spot this? Other than being a very sneaky prank machine, the 2.4G remote control crocodile head also has a practical purpose. Simulating the speed and movement of a real crocodile, it can help scare away any unwanted geese or birds that are lingering around in the water. We don't know if you've ever tried to shoo a geese, but let's just say you definitely want to call in backup. With a balanced double propeller, this RC model sails smoothly without the threat of overturning, and is also totally waterproof all the way down to its rubber charging port. This certainly is one of the most unusual RC models we've ever seen, but we kinda really want one, don't you? We've got a feeling you could get your money's worth with this one. Traxxas Unlimited Desert Racer. Get ready for the most thrilling remote-controlled driving experience of your life. At least that's what the Traxxas Unlimited Desert Racer promises. And at the steep price of $759.99, you wouldn't expect anything less. So what exactly can this super racer do? Well, for a start, it drives a whopping 50 miles per hour with a real desert truck engineering. It possesses an extra 6S power and a 4-link solid rear axle with amazing suspension travel. You can zoom up and down rough terrain like a real off-road racer. Pretty cool, right? Cantilever sway bars, GTR shocks, and a shockingly bright set bumper mounted LED light bar all add up to the realistic experience, even though this RC model is just 27 inches long. Yup, this model really stands out from the crowd. Come on, those LED lights are just blinding. You can drive indoors, outdoors, day or night with this thing. Who wouldn't want to have a go steering the Traxxas Unlimited Desert Racer? Axio SCX24. It's big, it's yellow, and it's got world-class wheels and a torque that just won't quit. We're talking about the SCX24 Jeep Wrangler, an RC model that is 1/24th to scale of the real thing. This awesome rock crawler is one of the brightest, most colorful RC models on the market, and it even boasts official licensed KMC XD machete wheels that are absolutely legendary in the off-road world. It doesn't get much better than this. Despite its small stature, these iconic wheels feature intricate scale details, so it feels just like the real deal. It really is the small details that make models like this so spectacular. Sure, it may be miniature, but it really works. This souped-up toy car can drive outdoors and its electronics are totally water-resistant. Yep, rain or shine, you can take it for a spin. Plus, you can really push it to the limits with a dynamite 88T brushed electric motor that has the right amount of torque to speed up inclines. Its steel frame protects it from rough terrain, and its worm gears work overtime for extra ground clearance. In other words, when it comes to RC models, this one isn't cutting any corners. Volantix ASW Sailplane V2. We're heading into the clouds with this next RC model. Prepare for takeoff, because we're using our remote controls to fly the epic Volantix ASW Sailplane V2. With a wingspan of 100 inches, this is one of the most impressive RC aircrafts you'll ever lay your eyes on. Featuring tall winglets, retractable landing gear, and an impressive water ballast system, the Sailplane V2 makes it look so easy. But there's a whole lot of expert craftsmanship and awesome engineering behind this model plane. It's built using carbon, aramid, and polythene fiber reinforced plastic to make it lightweight yet durable, and it even comes fitted with a plywood tray that can carry cameras and other electronics. But the real star of the show here is the powerful 4018 1050 kV brushless outrunner motor. Once you've taken off and throttled down, the propeller then neatly folds back so you can soar through the sky. So awesome. Would you love to have a go flying this revolutionary RC model? Let us know in the comment section below. H-911 iRocket helicopter. Is it a bird? Is it a plane? No, it's an H-911 iRocket helicopter. This ultralight framed RC copter is just 8.7 inches, but has a massive personality. We just love that iconic menacing warbird design. You wouldn't mess with this rocket if it was full size, that's for sure. It's constructed using composite plastic materials, meaning it can zip about quite easily. You can even fly it in your front room. It also has elastic properties, so even if you accidentally fly it into one of your walls, it'll bounce back. Its flexible landing skid absorbs shock on impact, so you can work on your skills without worrying you're gonna break your brand new toy. Perfect for beginner pilots, plus it has an awesome beginner price tag and costs just $45. Antonov AN-225 with Buran Spaceship RC. All right, we gotta say it. Remote-controlled models don't come much more spectacular than this. This is an incredible 1:25 scale model of the legendary Antonov AN-225 Maria, a Soviet heavy cargo plane that has 6 engines and the largest wingspan of any plane. It was also famous for transporting the Buran, the USSR's space shuttle. Believe it or not, this phenomenal 11.5-foot, 26-pound model actually launches its very own mini version of the shuttle mid-flight. Unbelievable, right? Swiss modeler Hans Buehr wowed the crowds at an RC air show back in 2018 with this stunning display. This guy deserves a round of applause for sure. Not only is the model totally breathtaking, but it can also pull off stunts in the sky. Hans is one talented modeler slash pilot for creating this Antonov AN-225 replica. We've never seen anything like it. Kalinin KC-RC. The original version of this plane is so rare that nobody even knew it existed until recently. We're talking about the Kalinin K-7, an experimental aircraft designed by Konstantin Kalinin back in the early 1930s. This jumbo jet had a wingspan of over 170 feet and weighed 54,000 pounds. It needed 7 engines just to get it off the ground. Ultimately, the colossal K-7 wasn't meant to be, and during its 8th test flight, vibrations overwhelmed the aircraft, causing it to crash and be written off forever. Until now, Thomas Minder is a Swedish RC pilot who has brought the classic plane back to life, much to the joy of rare plane buffs everywhere. We bet Konstantin himself would be proud of this impressive model. Let's just hope that the replica lasts longer than the real-life K-7. Crazy Ball V2. We've seen a lot of crazy RC models in this countdown, but this one has to be the most wacky of them all. You can see why we saved it until last. Born back in 2010, this RC plane was originally made from foam board before being replaced for more durable EPP. From then on, this flying orb went from strength to strength, with new versions only making the Crazy Ball better and better each time. However, after settling on Dipron Aero material to build this flying ball, the company soon ran into trouble when the European manufacturer of the material decided to sell all their goods to the floor underlay industry, leaving Crazy Ball with nothing to build their famous RC aircraft with. We hate it when that happens. Things are looking up though now, and they've redesigned the one-of-a-kind Crazy Ball to perform better than ever, with a fully symmetrical airframe that can be customized to your heart's content. It's so adaptable, in fact, that you can even fix 90% of crashes with a portable hot glue gun. Now that's our kind of airplane. Plus, RC planes just don't get much more radical than the Crazy Ball. They're fun to fly, and they look out of this world, too. So it's a winning combination. If you're an RC buff, then you'll know all about the blood, sweat, and tears that went into building these hyper-realistic models. Yep, making these models is no easy task, but the rewards are so worth it. So, which one of these super unusual remote control models was your favorite? You can let us know in the comment section below. And don't forget to give us a big thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. You can also hit subscribe for more awesome Missing Files content. Thanks for watching and see you next time.